he was saying that in the future, climate change could spark future wars. And so, therefore, we'd be
having
to...
there's no evidence for that.
No, but
there's no evidence for that.